Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from GM Trading Bulgaria, and today it's time to present you yet another one of our free trading plans. As you can see from the chart, the security in question is the German index DAX 30. The chart time frame is on a daily basis, and here I already marked for you some of the most important levels according to my plan. As you can see, after this big downtrend, the price of the German index made a correction and now is on the levels around here that I marked for you as a sell zone with this red rectangle. And my idea is that, as you can see, after these two big green candles, there is a small one, again green, and today's one is a red and it's trying to engulf the previous one. In my opinion, this is a signal that probably the buying pressure is exhausted, and we can see from here a bit of a wave on the downside, and we can take advantage from it. The main idea behind the plan is that if this candle closes like this, to enter into a short position, the stop loss will be probably located somewhere just a little bit above 12,000, just in case if the price goes there to test this level again. In my opinion, this is going to be a very strong resistance level. First, as you know, it was a resistance level before, this the whole area here, and also that it's a rounding number and this always increases the stiffness of the certain levels. In this case, it's the resistance. After we enter into the short position, the plan will be to wait and see if the price is going to exit the sell zone here. And in this case, we hope that the wave on the short side will be relatively strong one and it will cover the whole yellow area that I marked for you here. During the drop, we'll be very careful and we will follow the selling pressure very closely, and as soon as we see that the selling pressure is exhausted, we're gonna cut more than half of the initial exposure in order to lock profit, or even we can close the whole position. We have to be very careful because this might be the beginning of a new uptrend and the price can continue on the long side, but in case we manage to catch the drop, we're gonna hold it as soon as I already said. We're gonna hold it as soon as we see that the selling pressure is exhausted, and the best case scenario will be if the price reaches the levels around here, which is around 11,500. Here I marked the main target, and if the price is here, I'm gonna close 100% of the exposure. Doesn't matter if there is only floating exposure or the whole position, here is my main target, and I'm going to collect the whole profit here. This was everything for this quick trading plan. I hope you like it and I hope that it's going to be useful for you. If you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can all follow us in our YouTube channel, and of course all the other free materials that we are posting are available in our other social media accounts like Facebook, Instagram, etc. Thank you very much for your attention. Good luck with your trading and see you again next time. Bye bye.